got the most exciting new way of introducing people to paintings at Dulwich Picture Gallery.
What's that then?
It's using PDAs. These are a form of interpretation which does not just rely on feeding information to people like with audio guides. It makes you think. The idea is it's active. It's not a passive form of learning. It's active.
So it's interactive?
Totally interactive. It asks you questions. It makes you think. It makes you laugh. It inspires you. Makes you discuss. It requires you, if possible, to discuss the paintings with your friends or your family who you've come with.
Fantastic. So how do I get to use this?
Well, you come along to Dulwich Picture Gallery, and if you come on a weekend, you can actually hire them.
Hire them for £3, is that right?
For £3, exactly. You take them into the gallery. There are various trails that you can follow, various topics, various subject matter. If you're interested in stories, symbols, portraits, there might even be one on the new Canaletto exhibition.
Which is just starting, isn't it?
It's just starting, and hopefully by next weekend there will be a special Canaletto trail.
Excellent.
And you choose the trail you want to go on, and then you're given a menu of pictures. You decide which picture you want to look at, you click on it, you find the picture, and then you go off and you interact with this painting and have really good fun.
Wow, and it's all done by Wi-Fi access wired up throughout the gallery.
It is. I create these trails at home on my computer. I implement them on the web, and you pick up these trails on the web in the gallery.
Brilliant. Thank you very much, Ingrid, Chair of the Friends of the Dulwich Picture Gallery.
Thank you.